Alright, so today I'm going to show you guys how to make this buffalo chicken sliders. So we're going to use a crock pot, cook this chicken for about 3 hours, and we're going to add some Frank's Red Hot and a ranch seasoning packet to it. And then I'm going to also show you guys how to make this coleslaw, which is super easy. It's just carrots and celery and ranch and vinegar.
We'll be right back. Thank you.